Riley Nash, final 15 seconds. Pastrnak, the backdoor backhand. Marchand buries his 30th of the season.
And then Riley Nash makes a nice play to Pastrnak. Pastrnak sells.
Aho closes. The shot scores. At the top of the circle, the right shot on the left side. Teravainen's one-timer scores.
Their commitment to being in the right spots defensively.
This is a slow-motion goal. Lee Stepniak, Deeks. Oh, brother, it was. And there's a lot of space on the Bruins bench. Torey Krug and Jake DeBrusk. There goes Zdeno Chara. Tim Schaller tries to lug it forward. Sean Corrali whacks the puck. Here's Grizzlick closing. He scores. Matt Grizzlick.
Schaller, the initial play not there. You stop on the puck. You try to keep it moving forward. Corrali comes over, just keep moving forward, and Grizzlick's just reading the play.
Pastrnak tries to spank it deep. Williams up but not out. Pastrnak to Marchand to Pastrnak. The shot scores! Glove side high. David Pastrnak with a dart.
Well, it's a nice play along the wall again, winning some battles, and Carolina gets beat off the wall. Not much defense going on there by the Hurricanes. Pastrnak, first attempt, doesn't get it deep. Williams can't backhand it out. Now everybody's kind of just reaching for the puck, and the Bruins take advantage of it.
Two goals in 56 seconds. And it's something dramatic. Here's David Krejci. Goes around Jordan Staal. He's got Hyde in middle. And it scores! Oh, my goodness! The Cardiac Kids are doing it again!
See if we get a look at it. I mean, off the boards. Get that puck to the neutral zone. Right there by David Krejci. As he's pulling that puck down, it almost looks like he changes his direction to throw it to his right instead of just knocking it down in front of him right there. But he's going to get away with it, Jack. I mean, nobody on the ice in terms of the officials.
That there's no doubt about. Jacob Slavin dribbles it up, but not out. David Backes tries to come cross ice. Grizzlick, an over-the-shoulder catch. Marchand. Grizzlick's drive wide. Pastrnak picks it up, slings the backhand toward Marchand. Marchand chips it back to Rick Nash. Marchand to Grizzlick to Pastrnak. He scores! You would have to have seen this to believe it. The Bruins with four unanswered goals in a span of 6 minutes and 26 seconds. And they lead 5-4.
They look like different players. So much more purpose, so much more effort, so much more execution. They keep plays alive. They want the puck. They create the two-on-ones. Marchand with a beautiful pass back to Grizzlick, who looks right at home with this unit right now in the absence of Torey Krug. And he sets up Pastrnak for the perfect one-time right in his wheelhouse.
The puck bounces to Jordan Staal. He gets turned on Kevin Miller's check. Miller jabs it ahead. Here's Pastrnak at the red line for the empty net. The Bruins are going to do it. A five-goal third-period explosion. They come back from the dead, and David Pastrnak has a third period hat trick.
What a difference. The battle along the wall, it has changed the game. And the battle along the wall down deep, everybody involved. Kevin Miller, Riley Nash, Brad Marchand. You know, we talked to Jay Pandolfo between the periods, you know, well, how do you handle the pressure down the wall? Well, you try to get your wings a little higher and win those battles and force that puck into the neutral zone. I know it's an empty net goal, but it's all over that.
Yeah. David Pastrnak with the first hat trick of his career. And the Bruins, better late than never, down 4-1 into the third. Win it 6-4 with a five-goal explosion in Carolina.